Hey y'all, welcome back to Artistic License, my Thursday stream where we do a little bit of whatever I want, and today we're going to be playing some Final Fantasy X. We are still working on the species conquest. We were fighting Jumbo Flan last time, and I realized it was going to take like a really long time to finish beating it, and I was like, no, I'm tired. So we're going to be back at making Jumbo Flan hurt this stream. So I hope you guys are ready. Koneko is ready. Welcome in, by the way, Koneko, with the first today. Okay, so you know it's going to be a good damn day. Going to help me backseat a little bit. But I think I remember what we talked about last time. So we're going to try to do that. I got to go fill up. I got to fill up on remedies and Phoenix Downs first, though, when we get started. Okay, so I just want to say, you know, one more time, for those who do not follow my Twitter, but maybe are curious and haven't quite heard yet. So from the fundraiser that we did last weekend for the 4th of July weekend, in total, we raised $377.02 for the Carolina Abortion Fund. And I'm very happy about that because there's a new bill going through in my state in beautiful South Carolina that's not very beautiful. That seeks to ban a lot more than just abortions. IUDs and birth control and a few other things are potentially on the table to get severely restricted. So, yeah, that's fun. But we're working through it. We're going through it. You know, there was a protest today about that, but it was all the way in Columbia, so I didn't get to go. That's a little too far away from me. I had to work today. So, yep, just, you know, supporting them, supporting all that. All right, that's all I really had to say. So, let's get started with what we like to get started with, which is a little quiz. So we're going to do what chess piece represents you. I'm just pasting the URL in there for you guys. Do it with me. Okay, let's see what chess piece represents us. Chess is a very difficult game. We're doing a very difficult part of Final Fantasy X today, or at least we're starting on what's the kind of more difficult parts of the game. Okay, so here we go. Let's go. First off, which chess piece do you think you are? Bitch, I don't know. Someone taught me, tried to teach me how to play chess once. It did not work out. I'm gonna say queen though, because that's true. I don't know if that matches me in chess terms, but in like colloquial terms, you know, queen. Yeah. Okay, good to know. Now throw that out the window. Pick one of these traits instead. Potential. Is that a trait? I think that's just something that people say to make you feel like you're not doing enough. Anyways, thoughtfulness, passionate, dominating, traditional, eccentric. Out of those, maybe thoughtful? Maybe thoughtful. Yeah. Passionate. I've kind of vibing with two, but I think thoughtful. Pick a fairy tale quote. How long is forever? Sometimes just 1 second. Can anybody be happy if they aren't free? They say if you dream a thing more than once, it's sure to come true. Even miracles take a little time. To die would be an awfully big adventure. I'm sure I'll get along somehow. Everything's going to be all right. Let's do even miracles take a little time. Be patient a little bit. Trying to be patient right now. How do you move? In the shadows, slow and steady wins the race with confidence. Beside someone I love, straight and true, leading a group with confidence, my friend. How do you see? Through their eyes, unclouded, from on high, with tired eyes, with the whole picture in mind, like everything is brand new. I don't know. Unclouded, maybe? I try. How do you hear? Oh my gosh, these questions. I didn't realize this was a 25 question quiz when I first picked it out, but at least they're like short questions, but I feel like they're complicated. Anyway, how do you hear? Through a friend of a friend, with my own ears, faintly, in passing, informality, with hope, in passing. I'm just going with what's the vibe, okay? I'm just picking based on vibes. How do you touch? Like a feather, as if it were made of glass, gently, readily, as if it would burn me, with calloused hands, gently. There's a question about my favorite game. There's Neo 2D? What's Neo 2D? Am I saying that right? Neo Twelwe? No, I'm not saying that right because there's no D in it. Neo Twelwe, I don't know. Maybe something like that. Here's a line I wrote just now. People listen to what you have to say, and if they don't, they won't last long. Wow. I protect others. It comes as easy as breathing. Breathe in, cough the blood out. I'm a people person. I chat, I sing, I lie. Anything to keep bodies in line. A good first impression. How do you even make such a thing? Will they judge first the hole in my sleeve or the blood on my hands? Whoa. A jewel is forged under pressure, but there are things harder than a diamond, like a thick skull, for instance. All of these are kind of like, dark. A bird in a cage sings sweetly. So sweet, I could almost use it for sugar. Dip, dip, dip. When did tea start to taste so bitter? We're going to go with the jewels in the thick skull. The world ends with you. Wee wee. Okay. Neo, the world ends with you. Okay. I do know the world ends with you. That's a very good game. Black or white? Black. In or inner or outer? In? Hero or beast? Beast. No contest. Are you first to step forward or willing to let others go first? Willing to wait. Yeah, I don't mind being first, but I'm willing to wait. Do you join a conversation or simply listen in? I listen, I would say, more than joining, unless I'm very comfortable or unless I already am like commanding the conversation. Would you rule with an iron fist or a gentle touch? Gentle touch, for sure. Already know this. Are you organized? An organized mess seems more like it. Down to the final detail. Can I like be somewhere in between? I guess I'm closer to down to the final detail, but like, I mean, I'm not that organized. Just a little bit. What will you do to achieve your goal? Stay true to myself or anything? Stay true to myself. Oh, here we go. Poke a catch. Oop. Do you self-reflect all the time, only when it's necessary? All the time. How does someone not? Like, how do you not think about, you know, yourself and your actions and things? Like, teach me. Pick a lyric from Neo. Oh, here we go. The World Ends With You soundtrack. Oh, God, it's so many. Okay. You don't have to promise every morning through the mirror. I can see the sadness in your smile behind the broken frame. Feeling deep inside your ocean, searching for the air to breathe. Fear is nothing but illusion. Lead your own way and believe it. Fragments of those memories are scratching at my nerves, and I am hearing their voice in deepest reverb. I've got to get out of this frame before I'm tamed. Why can't you leave me alone for just one night? I knew the moment I locked eyes with you, something was bound to begin. It's not about your drop of honey, we're craving for what's burning inside. It's not about your blood-filled money, we're the sound of what's been boiling inside. Ooh, I like that. I'd like that. Please do yourself a favor and listen to the Neo 2D soundtrack. It's on Spotify. It's not about your drop of honey. Oh, I read that one. No, it doesn't matter that we know our fate, you and I. We both are just enjoying the chase. Now that I'm breaking free, I'm free. I'm through with you and everybody who's telling me who I'm meant to be, and I'm taking back control. Oh, I really like that one. Someone said I'm such a foolish girl. Who cares? It's better than without light. Sometimes I need someone to hold me tight. Explain to me what is justice, what is right. Everyone has two sides, and the back of the back, the more you try to know it, the less you understand. I think I'm going with this foolish girl one, but I'm going to read the rest. You're shaking the hand of every stranger around. You're bruised in the head. Go ahead and hide it with your crown. You win sometimes, you lose sometimes. It's something you learn with fights. I've earned my stars by the scars I've got. Oh, I'm about to lose it. I'm telling you, I won't back down. I'll prove it. Okay, yeah, we're going with the foolish girl. Well, you know, Koneko, now that I've got my audio properly split, we can play it now and it just won't go on the VOD, but like me and you can like vibe and we can listen to it. So only people that are live will be able to hear it. What do you think? I can go find it and play it. Now, I don't pay for Spotify, so we might hear some ads, but you know. Pick one of these Identity V Survivor titles, not the character, just the title. Well, I don't really know anything about Identity V, so here we go. Seer, Coordinator, Priestess, Enchantress, Acrobat, Mechanic, Mercenary, Prisoner, Explorer, Patient, Gravekeeper, Postman. We're going with Enchantress. Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. Identity V Hunter titles. Is this another one? Oh, it's another one. Okay. The Axe Boy, the Wax Artist, the Soul Weaver, the Ripper, the Photographer, the Dream Witch, ooh, the Disciple, the Gamekeeper, the Sculptor, the Bloody Queen, the Violinist, the Naiad, Dream Witch. I think it would be distracting because there's so many songs with lyrics. Oh, I see, I see. Okay. I'll listen to it later then. Pick one set of threes. Bruises and scars, weary eyes, and outlaw on the run. Chipped armor, forges, and fire, the view from the balcony over a city. An outing with friends, giving advice, standing strong for your beliefs. A bouquet of flowers, a secret meaning, supporting someone you love, even if you don't agree with them. Whispered secrets, makeup everywhere as you prepare for an evening out, bards singing. An uprising, secret libraries, hiding behind a smile. This feels apt right now. Beautiful skies, a ballroom full of dancers, doing what is for the best. A humble welcome, bruised knuckles, and adventurer's journal. Group meetings, long veils, passing judgment. Cheering crowds, boots hitting the mud, eyes full of hope. Black nail polish, a rainy day, an argument behind closed doors. Horses in a pasture, loud taverns, double agent. Okay. Oh, you got Black Rook. Okay, I'm going to read that in a moment, but that's really cool. Rook is a cool piece, I think. It just sounds neat, right? Rook. Pick another line I made up just for now. Oh my God, okay. They're so long. The questions were short, but now they're really long. A home can be anywhere inside someone's arms or a battlefield. Who are we to judge? A house must have rules, for without rules, where would we be? Who would we blame? Who would we bury in secret? The secrets in the garden. Off with her head, they scream and cry, but do they know the price of all this jewelry? I'd like to see them try. Most would call my visions corrupt. I would simply call them nightmares. If the chessboard is black and white, how are we supposed to see any different? Where's the gray line? Since when was I a piece on the board? Leading a pack isn't always easy. There's arguments and fighting, but I rose to the top with blood on my hands. I'm a lone wolf. They welcome me with applause. I'm finally home. Now, if only I could drop bodies off instead of carrying them up with me. I didn't want this, any of it, but my blood runs gold and gold melts into blood. Why won't my hands stay clean? These are all like very violent. The bigger the pedestal you put me on, the higher the expectation, the more likely my crown is to shatter with my blood on your hands. My castle is crumbling, first the outer walls, then an arm and a leg, and finally my heart crumbles as well. Be careful what you wish for every happily ever after, there's a villain who is made. My knuckles are bruised and bloody, but that's okay, the blood isn't mine. I didn't really vibe with like any of these. Like, I don't know, maybe this one, the nightmare, I don't know. These are all very violent. Anyway. Oh, pick a D&D class? Sure, I'll pick a D&D class. Let's go with Sorcerer. Yeah. Pick a weapon. Sword and shield, they're worn but trustworthy. A shield covered in dents to prove how manty is it's protected. I don't know what they meant to say. A ring, for your enemies will know when to kneel and kiss it. Your words, for you have the final say. A fan, both to hide behind and defend. A staff that shines with holy light. A staff covered in ancient runes. Your creed, for your followers will stay true to it. A dual-handed sword, dried blood, covers the blade. Poison, best you stop the battle before it even begins. A mace that breaks even the hardest of stone. A knife hidden away but able to strike. We're going to go with your creed. I like that one. Okay, we're done, finally. Okay, I'm going to read Koneko's first, then I'm going to reveal mine. Black Rook. You're the Black Rook as a piece that can move inwards and outwards. You're a master of self-reflection. Being the Black Piece, you hide an inner beast within you. Whoa. Perhaps you're one to rush headfirst into trouble. Was it for a friend's sake or your own? Are you the overprotective type? Do you know your grip was tight around someone's neck? For all your protectiveness and deliberate planning, you can't wash the blood off your hands that easily. Wow, intense, Koneko. Intense. Okay, I wonder if they're all that intense. What did I get? Oh, I got Black King. Okay, you're the Black King. You're the most important piece on the board. Thank you. Often called the weakest. Wow! Anyways, but you're not weak in terms of tradition and status. The king gives orders to others, ensures difficult tasks are done, and makes the hard decisions. Yes, the king's movement is weak, but in every other aspect, they are strong and important, for it is them that the game is fought for, to begin with. You rule with an iron fist, making the hard decisions that others won't. The only one to ever see the full picture. Be careful, my dear king. For there are reasons kings are overthrown. You know not what you do is right. Now you must convince your entire kingdom. Stay aware, my king. This is very intense. This is very intense. I'm going to take this quiz again in character. Oh, yeah. Okay, thank you, Koneko. Because guess what, you guys? It is time. Let's switch back to the camera for a second. I'm going to go get the game going. Turn up the volume. Make sure the little, yes, the DLDs are playing. Okay, fabulous. Turn our controller back on. Okay. Oh yeah, we gotta slow the demo plan. So okay, reflect. Haste, chill, and focus. Okay. Double cast flare or ultima. Holy also works, but cannot be double cast, right? Animus pain attack is also very effective. Okay, wonderful. Slow. I have to remember that. I have to do slow. Okay, here we go. Now you can see. We're gonna go buy some things. Yes. You know what's my favorite? Is how the A and the B are swapped on the Xbox controller versus the Switch controller. This is like the Nintendo controller. And I'm like all turned around because I've been playing so much Legends Arceus. Yep. Okay. Let's see. Does he not have any remedies? He doesn't have any remedies. How many remedies do I have? Oh. Let's look at my items. Oh, I have lots of remedies. Okay. We're stocked up, I think. All right. Okay, Mr. Man. It's time. Ishii's Conquest, Jumbo Flan. Yes. Okay, let's go. Are useful, but not that strong. Yeah, I mean, at least they do damage, but they barely do any damage. So I guess it's kind of like... that was really fucking rude, sir. That was really fucking rude. Why? Ugh. Gross. Okay. What armor I have? Okay, I already have the shell armor. So they're good with that. Okay, so we need to start out then with the reflect. We're gonna put the reflect on Yuna. And then you don't have focus or anything, but you can do slow. So we're gonna do slow. We're gonna bounce the slow. Okay. Yuna, can you focus? I don't think she can. Yeah, she cannot focus. Okay. But she can. Let's see, but she can cast Holy. Is that what I was doing with her? I was casting Holy, and then I was doing focus with Lulu, I think so. Yeah, because I don't want to do Ultima. Because then I'll do all Ultima, all of them, because it's a big, you know, everybody attack. So we're going to do Holy. Okay. Holy on Yuna. Okay. And then he can do Holy as well. And we need to get our focus up with Lulu. I feel like I had another character that knows focus, but I just can't remember who it is. I'm gonna check and see. Do you have focus, Riku? Yes, okay. We can get 5x focus. So we're gonna get it faster. 1, 2. Hey, what's up, Blue? How's it going? Focus. That's 3 focuses. Ouch. Ouchie, ouchie. Of course. We're trying our best. We're actually fighting some bosses that are kind of difficult. So, it's fun times. All right. We're going to focus again. four focuses. That's five focuses. Thank you so much, Blue. I need it. We've not been having too much trouble with these, but yeah. It's becoming actually difficult. So, that's what's up. Okay, so we've got five times focus on Yuna and on Lulu. So let's see. Oh wait, we can do double cast. Oh, not Jinx. Double cast Flare. That's gonna be our ticket. Did we face off against the originals? No, we have not done the original conquest yet. We are working on, we did all of the area conquests, and we're doing species conquests now. So last time we got all the way to this one, Jumbo Flan, on the Species Conquest, and it has so much HP, it was taking so long, I realized I was, like, over it and I didn't want to anymore. So I ended stream. You know what I mean? yep. Okay, I wonder, can he be broken? Let's see. Oh, but Orin doesn't have his thing up. Maybe I can do... Maybe we can do... mental break. Let's see if it works. No, he's immune. Well, whatever, I tried. No, I know I can't cast Holy twice, but it does a lot of freaking damage. So that's doing 9,000 each, so 18,000. Rude. That's okay, we're taking him out. We're gonna put Titus back in. And Titus is holy. I'm doing 7,000 per turn. And what's her holy doing? Okay, so basically, if I double cast Flare with Lulu, it's doing the same damage as what Yuna is doing with her singular holy. Hey, I caught the Golett! Sweet! So this is pretty good. My god. I can't even hit it. Like, let me do my energy rain, but I can't even hit it. Oh! Oh, what did you get for your RP muse, Koneko? Oh yeah, only 200. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. I keep having this hope that it's just, it's not gonna work. There's no point in doing the overdrives. No point. Just Holy and Flare for the win. Boom, boom. So Blue, did you do anything over the weekend? I assume you had a long weekend for the 4th of July. I mean, I guess you've never told me you're in the U.S. I'm just kind of like super assuming. Oh, the thing is too long. Wow. Okay. Okay, let's do... Kiraga. Titus is the... We're gonna double cast. Player. Oh my gosh, it is super long. Okay. The Black Queen. Ooh. The Queen is the most powerful piece on the board, meaning you're strong in some aspects of your life. Physically, emotionally, mentally, one of those is your strong suit. The Queen can move anywhere she wishes upon the board, meaning you have your hands full with all the different tasks and choices in your life. Read them more in a second. There we go. Being the black piece means you work more behind the scenes, working to make sure someone else's plan succeeds, or pushing your own agenda. Just be careful who you trust. For all your cunning and beauty, there are reasons why queens are beheaded. Oh, scary. Very scary. Your RP character sounds awesome, Koneko. I feel like I'm getting to know them a little bit through these quizzes as well when you do ones as the character. My weekend wasn't the most eventful thing ever, just more work. Oh, I see. Well, sometimes it be like that. I understand. And working out, enjoying no studying for now. Oh, that's good. No school at the moment, I guess because it's summer, so no school tasks. Oh, he ran out of MP. Okay. Give him an elixir. Okay, let's pull in. I guess there's no point in doing a grand summon because Giggles is. We tried that before and it didn't do anything. The overdrive didn't do anything. But why don't we pull in? Well, actually, we're going to do that next turn. So let's do a holy. Yeah, he's a really fun character to write in canon. He's a villain with a tragic backstory. I like to write him as redeemable and just starting his redemption arc. He hasn't quite figured out how to actually be nice yet. Oh, those are so fun. Those are so fun. Lots of growth potential in that. Yes. I love it. Okay, now let's summon Anima. Do some pains. See what happens. I just have this feeling we're about to get to the, like, it casting Ultima part. Let's see. Hey, mommy. Thanks for coming to help. Best mother-in-law ever. All right, pain. He's also very confused about everything because he has absolutely no understanding of emotions, attraction, or relationships. I would call him Shelter, but honestly, it's entirely his own fault. This is one of the Kingdom Hearts characters, right? Anima does do a lot of fucking damage. Very nice. Yeah, it is. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, well that was helpful. Thanks. Thanks, Anima. Thanks, Anima. Player. It's very hard when I see that overdrive gauge not to do an overdrive on a boss. It's very hard. But I am resisting. There's no point. No point. Themness. Well, villain discourse is always like, you know, it's always kind of like that. It's very annoying. It doesn't matter what villain it is. People either like don't want them redeemed at all and get frustrated when fans try to redeem them, or they go the other direction and want like only redemption, you know? Thanks, Ree, for shaking my desk. Appreciate it. I see him as redeemable. Many people do not. Yeah. There's always, like, those varied interpretations when it comes to villains. I mean, that's, like, been a fandom forever. That's not, like, a new thing, you know? That's just kind of how it be. That's how it be, yo. I mean, if they redeem Zeno or anything is possible, I'm sure. The best thing about Kingdom Hearts is that no matter what it is you're explaining to me, it sounds like completely like made up, like on the spot you're telling me about this this story someone wrote, even though I know an entire team spent a lot of hours developing this story. It just sounds like you are making it up off the top of your head. Right in this moment. It's like, it's wild. It's absolutely wild. And I think Kingdom Hearts is beautiful for that. I don't know, maybe being a Zuko fangirl. Yeah. And a darts fangirl. I understand. I have 3 rewrite AUs at this point. I believe you, Koneko. The rewrite AUs abound in the Kingdom Hearts. Oh my god. I'm sorry if y'all see like the camera shaking or whatever. I got in like a new tripod situation because the dog like just kept going behind the desk, wouldn't stop, and she would like move it all around. Well, now that there's no tripod, she like goes back there constantly, but then she like runs into the legs of the desk. So if things are a little shaky, I apologize. I hope I'm not giving you motion sickness. Okay, let's see. What is it, Koneko, what is it that he starts to do that lets me know that the Flan is at, half health? He does, like, he starts curing himself or something like that. Or maybe it's Regan. I can't remember. When the Jumbo Flame falls between 50%, it will only attack with Flare and Ultima, and it may cast Reflect to bounce back Kiraga spells. Okay. And then when it's below 25, it'll bounce back Regan. Last 10 turns if it isn't dispelled. Okay, got it. Oh, he out of mana. Let's see. Elixir. Regan heals a lot of HP. That makes me sad. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. I mean, eventually I'm going to run across one of these where I cannot beat it anymore and we have to switch to, like, leveling up a little bit before we can, you know, win again. I have 4 rewrite AUs. Oh my gosh, Koneko, so many. But only 3 of them are at the point where I feel confident to write them. Oh, so one's still kind of, like, in development. Like, you're still kind of kicking it around. Thank you, Blue. I need it. I need the luck. I mean, it's totally possible that I am not leveled up enough for this fight. I don't know. I just know eventually when I'm doing these conquests, I'm going to come across one that's like that. I'm not leveled up enough for it. Oh, did he just cure? What did he do? I missed it. Rewind. but I want to. Oh my god. Ree, would you please chill? Like, just pick a spot and lay down. It's fine. You'll be okay. You'll be okay. Just lay down. They're all still in development. Yeah, because I can't freaking figure out some important plot points. But yeah, only three of them are at a stage where if I figure out a few more beats, I can write them. The fourth changes too much. Makes sense. And sometimes things are just like little ideas that only work for certain little bits. You got me, Blue. It's rewind time. I think that might have been a cure. The sound effect I heard made me think, he cast Dragon. He cast Dragon. Okay. Well. Okay. Yep. He's getting low. Getting low. We can do it. I believe in us. We've got a lot of Aeons. We could do some cheese. We could definitely do some cheese. Let's see. Whatever his next turn is. I guess we could call an Aeon to eat the Ultima. Because I would hope the 5x focus I can survive it, but I don't really know. Yeah, he casted that Ronald Dragon. And I hate it in this too. Oh, dispel it? Okay, I will dispel it. He's healing more than you're dealing. Oh, okay. Got it. Well, it's Yuna's turn next, so then I'll spell. He's healing every time I hit him. Okay. I'm not doing a good job. Okay. I have to bounce the dispel off of me onto him, or I just cast it on him? I think I just cast it on him. If it's dispel and not something else, then no, because reflect. Because reflect doesn't do with dispel. So I cast. Oh, you do cast it on him. Okay. Okay. Now we're back. Okay, so we're back to doing damage again. Okay, so when he casts that Regen, I gotta dispel it fast. I messed up a little bit there. I didn't realize what was going on. Almost, Blue. Almost. Shit. Even with 5x focus, he does not survive the flare. That is not good news. It's not good news. Let's see. Let's do this. Get everyone focused up. Yes, we can strengthen defense. Like, there's really no point in that. Provoke. Oh, copycat. Yeah. Yes. We can use copycat to make the more focuses. So that's 1, 2, 3. 4. And then 5. And then, I don't know. I guess we can pray. Why not? Alright, come back, Yuna. Time to wreck this shit. Yuna and Lulu's Celestials are not only tied to their HP, but their MP determine their power. Yes, that's true. That is true. Making Yuna and Lulu's HP and MP for grinding out stats, which makes more use of anima. Yeah. It's true. I mean, it's totally possible that I need to grind out stats to be able to beat this guy. Yeah, twin 3 stars. I mean, I can definitely do. I think I have some 3 stars. We can do it. Defense and agility need to be maxed out for the anima strat to work. Okay, got it. I mean, she needs better defense anyway. Farming Jumbo Flame for magic spears, fill out fast as possible. Oh, yeah. He's one of the only ones that drops magic spears, I think, so. And he takes forever to kill, so. Yeah. Let's see. I do have 3 stars, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so we can do this, but I probably need to do it with Titus in the party. Because he's the one that really needs the 0. If Jumbo used Flame, he's going to be dispelled right away, but if the pain attacks are doing enough damage, the effect might be insignificant. Oh, so it can get that high? That's crazy. I guess if you max out the stats, then it does make things, like, really negligible, to where you really don't have to strategize. Jane! Hey, how's it going, my friend? How are you doing? Okay, we're gonna do the 3-star situation. Okay, Lulu, come back. Koneko is helping me because I'm finally on the part of the game where I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. So yeah, this fight is taking forever and I already kind of messed up to where it's taking even more forever. Well, I wanted to pick somebody to not get it, but let's see. Oh, I thought he had used, but I guess not. We're going to give her a twin star. Yeah, I just wasn't as worried about Lulu. There we go. Now she's taken care of too. Shoot, I didn't mean to do that. I swear to God, I hit left, not forward. Game! God fucking damn it. Bye, Titus. Bye, Titus. He lost all of his focuses that I worked so hard for. Motherfucker. Dumb. That was dumb. Not paying attention, I pushed the buttons too fast. Didn't realize I had flicked the control stick wrong. Yep, shit happens. Does that mean he lost? Yeah, he doesn't have the zero MP cost anymore. God, motherfucker. Okay. Do this. Because he died, it did. Okay, Riku, come save him. Come fix his MP. Pretty please. There we go. Problem solved. Me and baby ate just having some snacks and thought we watched some monsters die. Well, I hope you get to see a monster die. I truly do. hopefully. Let's see, we started the stream at 6:30. It's 7:17 right now, and we're still on the very first fight. So, oh, she has Holy too. Wow. But we're bringing Lulu back because her magic is way better. So I know that she will do more. With her double flares than Riku's Holy would do. Yep. 53 minutes. And I know like a good 20 minutes of that was just chit-chatting and doing the quiz and stuff, but still. He's taking forever. An hour. We've probably been fighting him for about 30 to 40 minutes right now. I would assume I'm gonna go longer than normal because I screwed up and left the Regan on there for so long. Should have dispelled it way faster. Yeah, Jane, if you have any flan in the house, you should have a flan snack since we're beating up the jumbo flan. Doesn't he look tasty? Oh, yeah, I don't have any flan snacks either. If I had one, I would eat it with the flan fighting. I wonder if the flan's getting tired of getting holy casted on him. I wonder if he's like, this sucks. I want to be done with this. Why can't I run away? My life is a mess. someday. Oh, he casted Regan again. Okay. So we got him back down. So we're gonna immediately, without wasting any stupid time. Where's Dispel? There we go. Yeah, he'd have to like squish away. Is that edible? Terra Strong VC. Okay, what am I doing? Oh yeah. just unholy again. Thank you, Koineko. Yes. I did it this time. I did not fail. Okay. We're doing better. We're doing better this time. We're at the same point we were at before. Before he healed himself all up. So we can start getting scared now about ultimas and things. Since it cast Dragon, does that mean it's close? It might be. It might be close. Based on what the wiki says, right? I just scared, okay? I scared of being ultimate to death. That's all. That's all. If you watch any 10-2 speedruns, you'd know that Flan is our lord and savior. yeah, but that's because they, with the HD remake, people for 10-2 cheat and use the monsters and fight with those, which is like the weirdest thing to me. Because that's not how the game originally was, of course, so seeing that you can fight with the monsters I find very strange. If she uses Holy, she's not going to get another turn. Okay. I scared that he might use Ultima. So, we're going to summon. We're going to summon Plucky. Actually, let's do a grand summon of Plucky. I don't think his overdrive's going to do anything. It's not cheating, it's a feature. You're right, Blue, but it feels very strange to me. It feels very strange. I want to use the girls, you know? Not, the monsters. All right, Plucky. Here we can do Energy Ray. We don't get to see that very often. I don't use Plucky very often. Gonna take a quick hydration break. Don't miss those sneaky Regans. Okay, I'll try not to, Koineko. I knew he was gonna Ultima that turn. I fucking knew it. Thank you for eating that for us, Plucky. I hope it was tasty. Sorry, but, your sacrifice is not in vain, okay? Alright, sweet. Let's keep doing what we're doing. Poor dragon thingy is true. I mean, I might have survived the Ultima, I just don't know. You know, I just- Oh yeah. He was so close to dead and I didn't even realize how close to dead he was. Yay for us! Yay! I'm saving! I'm saving! Yes! Woo! Woo! We did it! Yay! Koineko will have to go back and watch the clip when the stream is over. Okay, they'll just have to go back and find it on the VOD. We did it! Okay, I actually realized that I was holding a lot of tension in my body and I need just a quick stretch break. What song should I play while I just go stretch for like 2 minutes? It's like maybe 2-3 minutes. I might not even finish the whole song. Because remember, we have Spotify now, so I can just go, we can just play a little song while I go stretch for a second. Let's pause. Okay, we're gonna turn down the audio of this, and we're gonna play a song. Bad Blood? Okay, we can play Bad Blood. Let me open Spotify. Spotify, where are you? There it goes. Okay. OBS, don't freak out just because I'm opening a program. Sometimes OBS likes to freak out just because I open a program while it's open. Okay, I think it's fine. Bad Blood. Okay, here we go. We're going to play Stuck in My Head for no reason. It's a good song. Okay, here we go. We're going to play Bad Blood. I'm going to go take a little stretch break. I will be right back. Here we go. There we go for real this time. I realized I just played the Kendrick Lamar version. Oh well. It's fun version anyways. Yes, Koneko, I am so sorry. I did not realize that the Flan Boy was so close to dead, but it was so close to dead and then it died. And then I realized I was holding a lot of tension in my body from that long ass fight. So I needed a stretch break. So I just got up for a second. Okay. Stretch break over, though. It's time to next fight Nega Elemental. So we're going to go back to the game and turn the volume back up. Here we go. So Nega Elemental also has some issues in regards to, like, we need to use the shell armor, we need to do 5x focus. You can't use any physical attacks on it because it's going to counter with Ultima. And you should do the reflect and bouncing it back on him too. So, he will also have reflect, but I think you can dispel his reflect. So yeah, we're going to try that. He absorbs all elements, including holy, and will counter all physical and special damage with Ultima. Yep. It will drain a party member's HP or MP or cast reflect on itself and then bounce a variety of strong spells onto the party. Yes. So, Flare. We have to cast Flare on it. Basically. I wonder if any of my guys... besides Lulu have flair? The good question, right? Let's see. The best strategies are much the same as for Jumbo Flan. Yep, double casting Ultima and using Copycat. Anima can be brought in to use Pain, provided she's strong enough. Yes, using Anima. One will need to cast Reflect after summoning her. Yes, okay. Yes, very, very weird. Okay. Let's see. There we go. He doesn't know any black magic. But she knows. She knows flair. I think only Lulu knows flair. All right. Mm-hmm. Yes. This is so confusing. Well, we are, to be fair, Jane, we're in the optional part of the game where things are not easy. Yep. Oh, I didn't mean to press A. Okay. All right. Shall we? Let's see what happens. Yes, Nega Elemental. Oh, you're gonna just open up with Osmos. Sweet. I love that. Okay, so we first need to start out with getting Reflect up on Yuna. Kendra! How's it going, Kendra? You having a good evening? Okay, and then he only knows... I'm just looking at what you said again, Koneko, for the strategy. So we can't use Holy. Drain the party members or cast Reflect on itself. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. I'm a plan double casting Ultima and using Copycat. Okay. Let's do... special... Copycat and, oh, but it's gonna cast it on Yuna. Oh, but now he's got Reflect. Bitch. I'm dumb. I need to start this fight over. Flee. Go away. Getting home from surprise movie? What? Kendra, what movie did you see? Okay, let's try that again. Copycat was dumb there. Mr. Malcolm's List is a fun movie for romance novel junkies. Okay. Oh, he didn't open up with the... Oh, but I didn't heal. Oh, wait, so he doesn't always open with that. Okay, actually, hang on. Let me go heal up Lulu's MP. And we're gonna start it again. Maybe he won't open with freaking Osmos. Exit. Okay. Oh, not chat. Yes, you were right picking me. And now I'm beating up all the fiends that you created. Okay, Species Conquest, Nega Elemental. Yes, there we go. Alright. Sweet. Is there literally anything for Titus to do? We need to get him broken. We need to get him broken. We're gonna full break. I know he's immune to some of the breaks, but not all, so we're gonna do that. He's gonna... Oh, see, that counts as physical. No bueno. No bueno. Thanks, Oren. I'm glad you survived. Yeah, we need to get him broken. Okay, well, now we need to heal everybody up. Yeah. We're gonna Kiraga Orin. And then let's do... Um... Yes. Well, I guess there was no point, because we just Mega Elixir and heal everybody. There we go. So many Vaporeons today, Koneko. So many. Okay, well, he's broken. He's broken now. It was at a cost, but he is broken. Let's get Riku in here to help with getting some focuses up. I think I need to dispel. Koneko's actually helping me for the most part. It now has Reflect. But if I cast Dispel on it, that'll fix the Reflect, right? It can actually be dispelled. I think that's right. Or do I need to reflect myself and then bounce the dispel? I know I need to get Reflect on myself. We did. Okay, you're right. I don't know why I keep getting mixed up like that. Okay, yes, I just dispel straight on him. Okay, here we go. I'm only a little bit dumb, you guys. Okay, so that's two focuses. Need to get my Reflect up on Yuna. Yeah, focus. Okay, we only need to do one more focus after this. Cosmos is so rude. Oh! Okay, I guess when it tried to cast it on Yuna, but since she has Reflect, it could not do it. Okay, that is good to know. That is good to know. Yeah, see, this is the problem. I guess I need to cast Reflect on all of them so that I can use Ultima. Because Ultima should... Let me just scroll back up and see what I missed. Okay. Double casting Ultima using Copycat. Yes, okay. So I do think I want to get Reflect on all of them. Okay, friends. You're all gonna be reflecting. And let's see, you have Copycat. That's good. But do I actually want to keep you in the party? Okay. Well, we can do double cast Ultima. Oh no, we can't yet, because she doesn't have Reflect. Who do I actually want in the party? I guess we can double cast Flare for right now. Yeah, one day. Did you see, we're doing one on Saturday. We had to change the schedule just a little bit. So we're playing Stardew on Saturday. Whoever's available should totes come and hang out. Who do I want for my last one? I guess I do want Titus. He's super speedy, and he's got the Copycat. And he's a bit stronger than Riku. Okay, yes. So if I Copycat, this should work. Yeah. Yay! I'm so glad, Kendra. Okay. Then we'll White Magic, and we will do... Reflect on Titus as well. So everybody's reflective. We're all shiny. We're all glowing. Okay. We're all looking beautiful. Oh, but he has Reflect now. You bitch. Can I dispel on Titus? I can. Yeah, you thought. You thought, but you were wrong. Liza's cousins will be in town and she's going to be super distracted. Oh, perfect. Okay. Awesome. I love it. What can she do? Oh, but she can Ultima. Okay. Now that they're all reflected, I should be able to Ultima. Does Ultima not work like that? You can't reflect back Ultima? I thought you could reflect back Ultima. I guess not. I think when you're doing the reflect, you just have to do the flare. Yeah, it only bounced. So when you cast Ultima, you just have to cast it on him. So if you want to cast Ultima, you have to cast it on him. But you don't want to cast Ultima while he has Reflect up. So I think the better strategy, instead of doing Reflects and bouncing for him, is going to be cast Ultima directly on him instead of doing all that nonsense with the Reflecting. So I think I bring Auron in and I break him. And I know that he's going to, you know, do Ultima and kill everyone but Auron, because Auron can survive that. And then I heal them all up. And then, actually, let's do this. These are my highest hit point, highest defense peeps. So I bring all those guys in. I have Auron do an all break. And then I switch out to my magic babies. And then, we Ultima. Ultima and copycat to win. Let's try that. All right, friends. Let's see. No, it's under skill. Most spells even recovery spells can be reflected. However, some spells can pierce the effect. The reflected spells tend to be weaker than when normally cast. Yes, that's true. Okay, we're going to break him. He's going to ultima back, but we're going to survive because we've got our tanky boys. Wonderful. Love it. Okay, now we're gonna swap out to our beautiful magic bitches. And let's see if we just cast Ultima directly on him. He doesn't have Reflect or anything. We should just be like, boom. Okay. Ultima breaks through Reflect. I mean, that does make sense. I guess it would. Yeah, so this'll work. Rude. All right, come here, Riku. We're gonna have to get focus going. That's two focuses. do you know copycat? No, you don't. But you need your MP back in. That's three focuses. This monster isn't cute like the last one. It's true. Okay. I think that's four focuses. We need one more focus. She has copycat. You know, some black magic. does she have? Oh, she has full life and holy. Okay. Do this. And 3 stars, since we're going to be using so much magic. Yeah, they can't all be tens. It's just kind of vibing. Yeah, like, it doesn't have a face, it doesn't have any limbs, it's just kind of, you know... I mean, it just is what it is, right? Okay, we're just gonna Ultima. Just Ultima over and over and over. And that's just gonna be what we're gonna do. And then dispel when it's reflects and try to win. I don't think this one has, I don't think this one has as much HP as the Jumbo Flan. Makes me think of Unknown, like a whole swarm of Unknown. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. If this was like a few Unknown just like chilling together in a little swarm. You know, little family of Unknowns. Yes. I do like that. Oh no. No you do not. No you do not. Can you dispel? You can't dispel. What can you do right now? Can we do anything worth anything? I guess we can raise luck. Why not? It cannot hurt. Oh no, I want white magic. Oh my god, stop hitting the wrong button. There we go. I don't know what luck's gonna do in this situation, but it just makes me feel good to get some luck. Oh my god, she keeps getting turns. She keeps getting turns. I just need someone else to have a turn so she can copycat off of them. Anyone else. There we go. Okay. I'm here, that's all the luck you need. Ah, it's true, Koneko. It's true, Koneko. Your pro strat. Your pro strat won the day last time, so. Thanks, Kendra. Thanks for the wow. But you know what? I think you're pretty wow. Just saying. Thank you. Thank you. But hold your applause until we beat this one. Still have to kick his booty. Not my pro strat, just my pro wiki browsing skills. Hey, that's something, because you know what I can't do? I can't read a wiki and stream at the same time, right? So, to me, it's pro. You know, you're like my producer in the background, like sending me messages of like, Karen, oh my god, change topics, it's boring now. Like, you're like that, only for the game. Okay, next round I'm gonna give Lulu some heals. Then he's gonna go next. So, I need to give Lulu an elixir. There we go. That is so rude. Ultima. Yeah, so this is going fine. I mean, maybe like something's gonna change halfway through or something, but this is going fine. Like, I don't see any reason to do the whole reflect shenanigans like we were doing before. You know, this is good. Just Ultima over and over until it's dead. This is prime streaming content, the best content, if you will. My dog just huffed at me. She goes, y'all couldn't hear it, but it happened. I don't think the thing changes strats when it gets low HP. Maybe it'll try draining HP or MP more often. Okay. Well, that's fine. It can do that. The strat should still be fine if it does that. I guess we can just raise luck again. Go away. Reflect. I feel like anything else you can do? I think there's only one more luck and then we're at 5 times luck. For whatever that's worth. Okay. Ultima time. Ooh, a Shinx. Poor Riku. Her ultima is nothing close to the others. I just realized the stupid plan is Wobbuffet. It's like bouncy and squishy thing that reflects attacks back at the attacker. Oh my god, it's so Wobbuffet. It so is. Oh my god, that's exactly what that thing is. Wobbuffet's so annoying. When someone is using it against you, it's so annoying. You know, you can Osmos all you like, but it doesn't matter because I have 0 MP from the twin stars, or from the triple stars. So, I don't need my MP. You can have it. It's fine. It's not a big deal. Poor Lulu, she's so slow, it's like she never gets a turn. Hey, I caught the Shinx! I have no perspective on how close this thing is to dying, but to me its animations are looking more like a little bit more violent, so do we think it's close to dead? I feel like it could be. Yeah, you can't reflect. You can't reflect. You're gonna try, but you can't do it. Yep. It keeps trying to do the reflect, but you know. Let's double cast Ultima. Why the heck not? Now that we're down over to Lulu's turn, finally. Poor thing never gets to go. She's so slow. Poor lady. Can she copycat? I don't think she... Yeah, she don't have copycat. Finally. I love Lulu, but she's so slow. So slow. Does it look like that to you guys? I don't know. It looks like it's like when it, after it gets hit, like it's like really saying like, ouchie, like really loud. Like it's like falling apart. Makes me think that it's somewhere close. Maybe that's just wishful thinking. Oh, not drain. Come on now. That actually takes some HP. Rude. Oh, that's right. I'm on recoup. We need to call. I will say when it comes to the species conquest compared to the area conquest, the biggest difference I'm noticing with the harder ones of these is how long it's taking. Now, I don't know maybe if these two in particular just take a really long time and the others don't, but I just want to call your attention to the fact that it's 8 o'clock and we're on fight number 2. And the first stream of this, we did 9 fights. And then the next stream of these conquests, we did like another 9 fights. And now we've done 2 fights. So, it's crazy. It's crazy. It's like an endurance test. Stop picking on Lulu. God. At least Ultima is a very satisfying spell to watch. Like, if we're gonna watch a spell over and over, Ultima's the one. Oh, there's that reflect again. Oh, Lulu can't dispel either. Ugh, rude. Can I scan it? Is it immune? To scan? Oh, it's scanning Lulu. I didn't know that's what happened when it was reflected and you cast scan. Oh my gosh. Oh, and she's got her little description. Yuna's guardian, an accomplished black mage. She guarded 2 summoners before Yuna and learned much from those pilgrimages. No one, not even Waka, knows how she controls the puppet she uses as weapons. What the heck? I did not know that would happen. What? Yes! She's immune to threaten. Yep. I had no idea. Thank you, Koneko. Oh my god. I guess you can always learn something new about this game. Okay, let's... I've never seen that before. In all my time playing Final Fantasy X and watching other people play Final Fantasy X, I've never seen that. Okay, let's dispel him before we forget. Has anyone just tried praying to Molag Bal to get this monster to go away? I don't know. Jane, you can try it, though. Like, I'm down. I'm not opposed. If Molag Bal wants to help, Like, it's cool. I can't believe Scan gets reflected. My mind is blown. I've never seen anyone try to cast Scan on one of the party members. At all, like, ever. Can we scan it? Yes, we can! Yes, we scan. Okay. Can we scan it? Yes, we scan. You get to cast two ultimas, I think. Since she double casted, I think Riku will get to double cast too. Or maybe she just gets to do one ultima. Not sure copycat combine. Oh no, copycat does combine. Oh yeah. That reminds me, Kendra! What about your exclamation Kendra? We still have not, like, done that and we need to fix it. You need one. Yeah, Jane, since you're here, powwow with Kendra about what her exclamation Kendra should be. I never came up with one, so much pressure. Oh no, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Too bad. It's okay. Someday. Into the pressure cooker. My fingers are a little cold. We got the air conditioning going pretty hard in the house. It's a little chilly. I'm going to cure up Lulu. I don't want her to die and lose all of her focuses. Oh, it's reflect time anyways. You can't dispel, can you? No. Only Yuna can dispel. There we go. What are those, Jane? Share with the class. Wait, you can't say that on TV. We're not on TV, Jane. We're on Twitch, okay? The only thing you can't say is, like, slurs and hate speech and threats and things. You can say titties. You just can't show them, but you can say titties. Yeah. It's okay. But just cool with it. I don't think I know them. Have I seen these? Do I need to be sent the titty cupcakes? Probably can't say that A word. I don't know what that is, Blue. Sorry. I don't know of a slur that starts with A. What a good saint feast. What? Oh my god, you guys tell me I want to be in on the joke. I want to be in on the joke. Don't hold me back. Come on, Neg Elemental, you gotta be dead soon. Oh, abort? I don't care. I'm gonna say it forever. You can't stop me. Kendra should be something about wearing a crown. She so should be something about wearing a crown. There's a saint and thing people do to celebrate is make titty cupcakes, logically. Oh, is that like the dick pastries that they do? There's some European country that makes, like, penis pastries for a certain holiday. Abortion. Blue, did you see all weekend? All weekend we were doing a fundraiser for Carolina Abortion Fund, so, like, oh well, they can, you know, pry my rights from my cold, dead hands. I'm trying to do my part, you know what I'm saying? And we're not gonna pretend like, you know, abortion's not a good thing that we need. It is. It is a valid medical procedure that is necessary for modern life. I think I caught some of that. Oh. Oh, good. Yeah, we were playing Legends Arceus. It was fun. Oh, not bio. Nope. Ultima. There we go. Yeah, I love that game. And I had to go immediately, like, the next day, like, on Tuesday. I got obsessed with it and beat it all over again. So now I'm back in the in-game section of Legends Arceus again. Is a great game. I don't know, I was kind of out of it this weekend. No worries, my friend. No worries. You said you worked all weekend, so, you know, that's normal. I would think if you worked all weekend, be kind of out of it. My god, we're really only gonna do two fights this stream. I can't believe it. Well, as long as these are taking, there's no way. There's no way we're gonna do a third one. How much harder are these two than, like, all the rest that we've done? It's insane. We're gonna be playing that song for Nega Elemental soon. Imagine fighting Earth Eater. We're gonna get there eventually. We're gonna get there eventually. But we've already beaten up One Eye. So we know we can beat him. And we need to get triple AP weapons from him. You know, to kind of fight that. To kind of get to do the level ups, right? Because you know the Tonberry trick where you get the triple AP weapons from One Eye and then you go fight Master Tonberry over and over and get like a gajillion AP. But the goal is see how many of these I can beat before we do any of that. And I've been doing pretty well. It's been pretty good. Okay, I managed to beat 3 Fire Emblem chapters in the span of 4 hours. Wow, that's really fast. I keep staring, thinking, like, this is the one. This is the one. And it's not. He's still alive. Mega Elemental be like, this is a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture Science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. Oh, he cast a reflect. I didn't even notice. Okay. Lulu needs a little healy. Let's give her an elixir. We need to get over to Yuna. Okay, let's dispel that shit. No mo. No mo, friend. Okay, back to Ultima Land. I distracted myself singing, and I lost focus for what was important in life, which is ultimating this bitch over and over and over again, and dispelling the reflex. I love that song. It's a good song. Okay. We're gonna... Yeah, Ultima. Stop reflecting. Is there like anything else? There's like nothing else you can ever. Okay. Just defend. I get myself stiff up again. These long fights. Ugh. These long fights. Oh my gosh. Need to actually let Karen, you have this fancy chair. Use it properly. Stop leaning forward. My god. Okay. There we go. Now I'm sitting properly. But I feel like when the dog shook the desk, she kind of tilted the camera a little bit, so it's like slightly too high now. There's like all this space above my head. That shouldn't be there. Whatever. Why death? Why did I cast death? I should have cast... that was an accident. Copycat. I guess Riku's gonna cast death now. Ultima and then death too. Whatever. That would be cool if death worked on it. That would be really cool, but it don't. That was a waste of your move, sir. We're not going to do death this time. We're going to do Ultima. So I guess I can give you guys the ever-popular house update. Guess what? We still don't have a water meter. So that means we still don't have a closing date. That's the update. That's the whole ass update. The whole ass update is this is exactly the same story as you have heard now for several weeks. Don't worry, I'm tired of it too. Someone tell the county that this is bullshit and they need to figure out their water meter situation. Peeps need water. How are they gonna get water with no water meter? Houses are wild, Kendra. So wild. I like when she gets to copycat on Lulu. It's nice. I know we're on Yuna right now, so just Ultima. Yeah, houses are wild, Kendra. I don't even know. Like, how do we get into this situation? Craziness. Like, markets and stuff. Weird. You're tiring me out, Nega Elemental. Tiring me out, my friend. Look up how much HP this thing has compared to the Jumbo Flan. Nega Elemental. Final Fantasy X. This thing has 1,300,000 HP. Let's see. Jumbo Flan. Final Fantasy X. Has the same amount. So they literally have the same amount of HP. Yep, they have the exact same amount. 1,300,000. Whatever, we can't be that far away. With how long it took us to beat Jumbo Flan and the fact that I messed up and left the Regan on him for so long. Like, this guy can't be that much longer. But you know what I can do? We can bring some pain. Let's let Giggles get some hits. Just so we can look at something different for a second. Have Giggles do some pains. Come on, Anima. Let's go. Don't drain, that's rude. Oh, and he's gonna reflect. Of course he is. I can dispel him. I guess I might as well. I taught all these things to my Aeons, why not? Dispel him just like I would normally. Oh, but he's gonna keep doing it. Ha! I guess I can just use pain. We'll dispel him when we go back to the girls. This pain him a lot when we're doing Giggles. Oh my god, I just realized why it has drain. It's a nega elemental. Its negativity is draining your energy. Yeah. Yeah, no, that's true. That's definitely why it's it does drain an Osmos over and over. I agree. That makes a lot of sense, huh? Alright, well that was fun. A fun little break from our ultimate adventure. Now we have to... Oh my gosh, Riku, not you. Now we have to dispel. Yeah, bye, mommy. Boom. Come on. We definitely got some bad blood. Me and this Nega Elemental. I can't. We definitely got some. I'm playing the song. Oh, we're gonna play the real version. We're gonna play the real version. At least y'all have something to listen to instead of this Ultima sound effect over and over again. I'm gonna find the real one, not the Kendrick Lamar. Here we go. We're getting in the zone with some Swift. Brought to success by the Swift. Thanks, Taylor. I knew you were better than that. I love you. Okay, here we go. Ha. Huh. All right. Finally. Holy shit, you guys. Can you believe this? Can you believe this? Only two. Only two. And guess what? It's 8:30. Oh my god. What? Okay. Anyway, let's save. Let's save. Yes. All right. My God. Okay. Yes, I have been streaming for 2 hours and 3 minutes. All right, you guys. So, okay, next time on Artistic Life. Oh, man, Reed definitely messed up the camera position. That's not right. That's not right. Oh, well, you can still see me. It's fine. Okay. Next time. On Artistic License, we're going to be doing more of this. Okay, we're going to be continuing with the Species Conquest. We've got Tankette, we've got Fafnir, we've got Sleep Sprout, we've got Bomb King, Juggernaut, and Ironclad still to go. Can we do more than two fights in one stream next time? I don't know, you're going to have to tune in to find out. Also, on Saturday, we are doing Stardew Valley Community Day. If you would like to join us, you need to do a couple of things. The first thing you need to do is get in my Discord. There's an age gate, and then you need to thumbs up on the rules, and then you will be let in, okay? And then you need to get the farmer role. The farmer role lets you into the chat where all the information is posted in regards to getting into Stardew. The next one's defensive, but not as much of an asshole if I'm reading the wiki correctly. Oh, never mind, it's an asshole. I'm thinking they're all assholes from here on out, Koneko. I think that's just going to be how it is. So I'm going to try to do some research in between. If you're able to be there, I would love your help. Because, yeah, more Species Conquest next time. So yeah, that's the plan. If you would like to support me, I would really appreciate it. Here's all of my socials. Twitter is the main one that I use. You can always get the most up-to-date stuff on there. If you want to make sure that you get reliable notifications, you want to be in my Discord. And all of my VODs get posted to YouTube, so you can go follow there and find any streams that you missed. All right, you guys, let's find someone to raid. Let's find someone to raid. I'm sending you a link in the Discord. Okay, I will take a look at it after stream, Koneko. Is for the Tankette, I assume. Okay, so I made a new friend. This is somebody that streams with Declarify that I watch sometimes. As you guys know, he's pretty cool. Their name is NerdyNoodle16. I'm just loading up their stream right now. I think we're going to raid into them, but I'm stuck on an ad. I just want to make sure that this is what we want to do before I send the raid on. They have no backseating turned on, by the way, for the game they're playing right now. Okay. Oh, yeah, they're playing Forager. This looks good. Okay, let's go. Raid Nerdy Noodle 16. Okay. There we go. We're going to raid Nerdy Noodle. All right. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. So happy to have you here. We beat two. Hey, but it's two big ones. All right. It's two big ones. I will see you guys next week. And of course, as always, don't forget to make it a great day. All right. Bye, y'all. See you later.